South Dakota legalized weed. The speed limit is 80 miles per hour everywhere in South Dakota. And we can't legalize. I'm sick of buying edibles from my dipshit friend Kevin. Okay? I'm sick of it. Because Kevin's not a weed scientist, believe it or not. A man in his early 30s, fully invested in marijuana edibles, is not. He's just dumping hash oil into a skillet in his parents' kitchen. You know what I mean? And then I'll try him out, and he's like, oh, I wouldn't take two of those, Mike. And it's like, well, I just took two in front of you. What? What the fuck's going to happen to me right now, Kevin? And it's never good when he's like, oh. That's when you know you're going on a spirit quest. Man, Mike, I hope you're not doing anything for a week. Well, I'm not a panda motherfucker, so yeah. What was the pandemic? Vaping. Remember that? Remember that? The tweens were dropping like flies because of their jills. And it was like an outrage, like an outburst. Like, people were in shock. They're like, you're telling me that huffing mystery chemicals out of a cell phone battery might kill me? What? What am I gonna do? Is it irreversible damage? Yes. Yes, it is. And you'd see these guys that just don't care, you know? They'd be in their Fox Racing hats, you know? And they'd have vaporizers the size of a fucking gun, right? And you just see them walking down the street going, go, go, dee. Blowing out these huge, just like looking like a dipshit locomotive coming to a stop, you know? And they're like, man, I love my blueberry mist. Why do I taste iron? That's blood. You're fucking dying right now.